Hi guys, our topic for today is all about travel apps. This travel app is called Google Translate. Google Translate is the most useful travel application. This is a multilingual translation application for Android and iOS. And then our topic here is how to use Google Translate offline. So if you are planning to travel around the world, stay tuned guys, because I'll be right back after this short break.
So here's the proof. A screenshot of translation to 9 different languages. Now let's move on to my tutorial. So the first step we have to do is to download the Google Translate application. So make sure you are connected to the internet. Now open Play Store and type Google Translate. So because I already installed this app, I don't need to download it. So I just press the open button. On the first time you open it, please allow everything. Okay, before we go to the main topic, how to use Google Translate offline. First, let me show you the functions of all these buttons. Okay, on the home page, first select your language. Example, you are from United States, so select English. Next, select the foreign language you like. Example, you're planning to travel to Spain, so select Spanish. You can also swap your local language to foreign by pressing the swap button. Now let's try to type any words right here, for example, good morning. So as you can see, it's automatically translated to the language that we have selected. If you are connected to the internet, you can also translate it to different languages by selecting another language here. Example. Now let's proceed to the next button. Writing on screen. For example, good afternoon. So that's it. Now let's go to the next button. Microphone. It's more easier. Just click the mic and speak the word you want to translate, for example. Good evening. So that's it. Now let's go to the next button. Camera. Inside the camera we have 3 options. First one is instant. To use this function, just click instant button and aim your camera to the text and it will instantly translate the words from foreign to your local language. That's it. Now let's go to the next 2 buttons. Scan and import. They are only work online. So make sure you are connected to the internet before using them. Okay, let's go back to homepage. Now let's move to the conversation button. This is the very useful function for me, especially when I was in Spain. I am talking personally with the locals by the help of conversation button we understand with each other. Thank you Google Translate. Example. Hi, how are you?
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Estoy bien.
I'm good.
Okay, now let's go to the main topic of my tutorial. How to use Google Translate offline. But before that, please support my small YouTube channel to grow. Please don't forget to share. Hit the like and subscribe buttons, thank you. So to make sure it will work offline, all we need to do is to download the language that you want while you are connected to the internet. To download, let's go to Settings. Offline Translation. Now select language, for example this one, and click Download. Because I don't need this one, I cancel it. Now let's go back to the homepage and switch Wi-Fi and mobile data off. Actually, online and offline operation are almost the same. The only difference: if you don't download the foreign language, a translation result will be failed. Example. So that's it. Thank you very much for watching. See you next time.